Infrared security connection methods. First, there are three lines in different colors, black, red and green, from the wire connected to the infrared security. Secondly, plug the three lines into three holes of the terminal as the sequence in the figure. Thirdly, check the corresponding position on the circuit board and plug the terminal in. Fourthly, test the infrared security and the motor stops automatically when the abstract breaks the infrared light beams.